been away for a while now. It's good to be back home. Being a professional footballer and having to eat mum's food, it's not a good mix. A bit hard on the legs first up. The intensity was good. The boys were really focused and pitch is looking good. And I think Marcus is just trying to work us out at the moment. A lot of the boys I've met in the past, played with a few both here in Adelaide United and at Newcastle obviously, and yeah, just good to be back out there with the boys, having a bit of a laugh and a joke, and look, hopefully we get to celebrate at the end of it all.